Oluwa lo pa wa mo lati January wo December ni tata rowo se guri ologoro ti ko se ba ni tata ko si record label pa tabi sponsor. When I was doing it for passion and the culture, all my life I have been on a mission to be great. I sacrificed everything, bro, whatever that it takes. And maybe I was selfish at some point in my life, cause why make choices? I could have made some mistakes. Well, if you ask me, I would say it's true. I mean, maybe I should have stayed in school, maybe I should have been in church and prayed with you, but music chose me, so I thought it's cool, cause I thought it's you. Like, this talent is God's gift, right? Unless of course it is all drift. What if this is just you, just being God testing my faith? I hope these are not tricks. A doctor will never joke around when it's real cancer. Metaphorically speaking, God, I need answers, cause every step that I took and every move that I made was a leap of faith that I took in your name. I had to accept that I failed, already lost count of the times that I prayed. Give me a sign, I need to be sure that you're listening. Ajebe Baba God, emi ati yoni janisimi. Maybe I shouldn't blame you. I mean, I met and it was through the same you. I had a plan and I thought that we would finish work. I want to know why, God, tell me why it didn't work. I was a young promising dips before I signed to label. Same reason why I had to leave the label. I used to be responsible for my loss and wins. Then it felt like someone cut my wings. Damn, maybe I shouldn't have signed in the first place. Now I feel like choking myself with my necklace. The day that I signed, I wish there was an eclipse. I would have stayed in my house and watched my Netflix. No regrets though, just life lessons. And ever since I left, I've been in my right senses. You need to be in my shoes to know how it feels. No more taking drugs and no more popping pills. I know you did all you could, but we don't do the things that we should. I thought we had a business, but you told me you was helping me. But why did you give me a deal if you was helping me? Your mindset is a riddle that I solved, and yeah, it's the reason that I bought. If you spend a dollar and you claim that it's a favor, then the contract was a f***ing trap and a fraud. But there are two sides to a story. I had to put my mind out, bro, I'm sorry. You never saw me making money for the labor. Everything that you did feels like you did it for the optics. Maybe along the line I had my own flaws. Maybe I am just lost in my own thoughts. Let me pause for a minute and be my own judge. Maybe it's not your fault, maybe it's my own cross. Dear upcomings, I know you wish to be signed. I know you want the celebrity life, so you choose to be blind. But let this be a lesson and a boost in your mind. Take advantage of the internet, get used to your grind. Get used to your hustle, cause it's deeper than you think. Because life is also hard for most of the niggas that you see. Take it easy on yourself, bro, it's better to grow slowly. Don't be like me and some of my colleagues with same story. Whoa, I'm responsible for my actions. All my lack is submission, my father, the alash. She got your body to me, only my para with no reason. Boy, yeah, but it's all for me, pay. Ain't nobody owe me shit. Ain't nobody owe me shit, right? Boy, I signed a deal and I expected some doings. Regardless, thank you for everything.
Ocha party, la la lu are party.